Hey guys, how are you? I hope you are doing well. So welcome to our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So as you know that on our channel we have a dedicated series for the purpose of mains 2019, in which what we do, we daily give you a certain number of questions and you have to write the answers of those questions. So let's see what are the questions of today. So today is 4th July. So the first question is, assess the issues faced by India's defense manufacturing industry. Also highlight the recent initiatives taken by the government for the industry. So here you have to discuss the issues that are facing Indian defense manufacturing industry, as well as you have to highlight the recent initiatives that are taken by the government to revive the industry. Second question is about your police as an institution. So the question is, our police as an institution has not kept the pace with the needs and challenges of the contemporary India. Elucidate. So here you have to elucidate about the police as an institution, that how it has not kept the pace with the needs and challenges of the contemporary India. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, India is aiming to be a $5 trillion economy by 2024. What according to you should be at the core of any policy to meet this target? So here you might be knowing that recently Niti Aayog and our Prime Minister have targeted for a $5 trillion economy by 2024, and here you have to analyze that what should be at the core of any policy if we are aiming to meet this target. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your fourth question is, the procedure of judicial appointments to High Court and Supreme Court needs urgent correction if public faith is to be maintained in the institution. Comment. So here you have to comment upon the procedure that is adopted in higher judicial appointments, that is in High Court and Supreme Court, and how it is in urgent need of correction. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your fifth question is, to what extent has civil society influenced the policy making in India? Substantiate with suitable examples. So here you have to highlight the role of civil society, that is in which way it has influenced the policy making in India, and you have to substantiate using suitable examples. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So your tomorrow's target is salient features of Representation of People's Act, and also appointment to various constitutional posts, powers, functions and responsibilities of various constitutional bodies. So those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily give you 5 questions, out of which 3 are your current oriented and 2 are your static oriented. So these 4th and 5th question were from your static topic, and first 3 questions were from your dynamic topic. So it is not that we just follow any random approach for covering your static topics. We follow a detailed timetable in which what we have done, we have allocated each day for a particular topic, and we share with you the detailed timetable in advance so that you can demarcate the days allocated to the static topics. So in this way we cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So we have a kind of 99 day super plan to cover your entire syllabus. So how this initiative works, friends? So you daily get 5 questions of UPSC mains level on our platform, and on alternate Sundays we give you full length tests of previously covered topics. And also we have, as I have told you, that we have prepared 99 days super plan to cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So what you have to do, you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at our email ID, that is achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to evaluate your answers, because at the mains level your answer sheets will be evaluated by the experts of the field. So certainly a person who is himself preparing for exam, how can that person be in a position to evaluate your answers or give you an expert feedback? So this problem of few people is solved by us, because here on our platform we have a dedicated team which will evaluate your answers and will provide you the feedback, including the review, to improve your answer writing skills. Also friends, reference material is also shared with you relating to each question the very next day. The questions, for example, for today's questions you will be getting the reference material tomorrow, and this reference material is given for the purpose of referring the topic topic in case you want to enhance your knowledge, because sometimes students say that we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in the question. So for that purpose, we also provide reference material for value addition. So in this way, this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1599 per month. Or you can also join us for 2 months at a cost of 2999, and you can also join until mains at a cost of 54999. So this is the cost until mains, that is 54999. So this is the fee structure, and in case you are interested to join, you can use these links to join to our course. These links will be provided in the description box, and you can use these links to join our test series. So this is all about, friends, today's video, and if you have any queries, you can contact us at number that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at our email ID, that is achieveias21@gmail.com, or you can also visit our website, that is www.achieveias.co.in. So this is the website where we upload important articles of that are very important for the purpose of CSE mains 2019, and in case you are interested to read those articles, you can visit our website and can also download the PDFs of those articles from this website. So this is all about today's video. If you liked it, if you like the questions, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends, have a very nice day.